two teams and only one team makes it out alive. So, good luck.
stuck here.